We have a number of criteria that have to be met. So healthcare, you have to have your governance, you have to have fire protection, emergency response. I know a lot of you probably like, you might not be thinking of these things as like something I need today. Something that people need every day though, someone needs it. And so it's impossible. We have to have that infrastructure in place before you can return.